at this time, Major.
Acknowledged. Kira out.
Position.
We've got company.
Thank you.
heading back to the laboratory to replenish its strength.
Understood, Chief. Worf, head to the lab immediately.
Acknowledged. Worf out.
Chief, I'm running out of ammunition.
I'm sorry, but transport's limited to a few isolated areas. The Verteron field's disrupting the transporter signal.
Acknowledged. Kira out. Dax, report.
Our shields are failing, but the enemy vessel has sustained heavy damage. Their warp core is losing containment. We've tried hailing them, but they won't respond. I don't think they're willing to surrender.
Understood. Kira out. Bashir, report.
Nothing to report, Major.
Understood. Kira out.
Thank you.
We need to knock the Wraith back into the rupture before it closes! Fire!
Personal log, stardate 51968.4. After the proto-wormhole imploded, the Gregari retreated to their ship and escaped into the Badlands. We haven't heard any reports of their activities or location since. O'Brien and his people are doing a great job, working 26 hours a day on the station and the Defiant. But, he tells me, it'll be a month before we get everything back to normal around here. I know I should be happy that we stopped the pirates. Relieved that we saved the station, but I'm not. I haven't been able to sleep since we defeated Obanik, since we defeated the Pawraith. What I am is afraid. Afraid of what the Pawraiths can do, and how vulnerable we all are. If they can corrupt a good man like Obanik, what'll happen if their power falls into the hands of someone who's truly evil, someone who isn't afraid to use their power? May the prophets protect us all.